Okay, good.
This is Malaika, a striped hyena. Striped hyenas are the species that are native to the land of Israel. And I'll mention in Tanakh under the name Tzavua. Tzavua literally means the painted one. Looks like it's been painted with stripes. Hyenas are primarily carrion eaters, certainly striped hyenas, whereas spotted hyenas from Africa will sometimes hunt live prey. Striped hyenas exclusively eat carrion. At least I'm hoping exclusively. Okay.
Just getting a bit annoyed now.
You're annoyed? Okay.
Yeah.